Hello children, good morning everybody. Today I'm going to teach you how to write capital cursive letters Q to T. Let's start children. First letter is Q. So how will you write letter Q? Make a circle using top red line and the third line. On the third line, make a small curve line. Again outside one more curve line. This is letter Q. Next is R. So how will you write letter R? Make a straight line from the top red line to third line. Again go back from the third line to top red line. Make a curve line from the top red line to second line. Make a slanting line from the second line to third line and one more slanting line above the third line. This is letter R. Make a slanting line from the third line to top red line. Make a small curve from the top red line to second line. One more curve from the second line to third line. Again go back and touch the top second line. Make a curve. This is letter S. Now below the top red line make a small curve line and a sleeping line on the top red line. From the top red line to third line make a straight line and a small curve line on the third line. This is letter T. So parents, page number 16 and 17, you can see the capital cursive letters Q to T. So kindly make your child to complete these two pages, classwork, also homework page. Thank you.